about time to say hi.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Hey, you. Laura Ingalls Wilder.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out.
Who are you?
I'm sure you've heard it.
My name is Alex.
But you never really
heard. What do you do, Alex?
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. We have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. And there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
I'm sorry, I'm so fucking stressed.
But you're always so fucking stressed.
Because maybe
my mom died.
You're gonna be the one who saves me.
I'm so sorry.
Will you see if you could find us 2 seats out on a flight today?
Hell, I can't go with you.
You're my Wonderwall.
Are you okay? No!
Please don't leave. Not now.
Don't you fucking leave me!
Today was gonna be the day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you're not to do.
You were just this boring little girl from Connecticut who wanted to feel special and bad.
Don't turn this around, Emma.
I didn't mean you. And yeah, maybe I never forgave you for leaving.
Such a naive asshole sometimes.
I'm an asshole?
I am drowning right now and you won't even consider helping me.
I am done. I can't do this anymore. I can't be with you.
I can't be your girlfriend anymore.
Because you broke my fucking heart.
Lesbians. It's 11.
Oh, shit.
Get your ass in here.
Alex and I have been spending a lot of time together.
9 and a half, right?
10.
your feet swell when you went back to boys?
Fuck you.